came first time into this company, I liked the environment, the working atmosphere.
The team here is quite young, so we all have pretty much the same interests and stuff. So even post-work, it's a nice vibe to even stay back and continue working because
people here are amazing to work with.
Everyone just comes in together during festivals and stuff and just feels like home. Everyone just blends in together.
You can see around that it's a very lively office. You don't feel like you're working in an office.
All the people here are really lovely, and the team that I work with is really young. And not only the team, everyone in the company itself is really young.
Everyone is having a passion and zeal to come up with, you know, creative stuff. They are very problem-solving oriented. In comparison to other offices and workspaces, I have not seen a better work culture.
We can directly go and approach to our directors, to our founders, if and when required to, you know, clarify things. They are very much approachable.
No one's ever going to say that, no, let's not do this. Everyone's attitude towards work is, why not do this? And let's go ahead and do something like that.
Flipspaces has a flexible environment for their work culture.
I started off with barely a team of 8 to 10 people, and now we're almost 40. So what excites me the most to come to work every day is that I can really see growth.
Interior designing as an industry, I think it's really fascinating, and the way Flipspaces have their footprints in the industry.
Working over here is challenging, one, but it's also extremely exciting at the same time.
And the way it is growing, I think I really have a good chance to grow along with the company.
Out here, there is a different design in each and every project. There is a splash of color.
Working in a business growth team at such an age, it's giving me an exposure in the industry where I get to talk with high authority personnel in different industries. It's a place to grow and it's a place to flourish.